guys, it's your boy Scares here. Nah, just kidding. It's your boy Dead Zombie or Elijah, Eli. I don't even care what you call me. Call me anything. You can call me Honey Boo Boo. I don't even care. You can call me Demi Lovato. I don't know. Call me something. I actually don't call me Demi Lovato or Boo Boo or like Justin Bieber. In fact, don't even call me Sniper or F Football or the Champo, the other guy. Seriously, don't call me that. All right. So on Fortnite, you already read the title probably, because yeah, who doesn't read titles? And you know how much kills I get. It's not at rapidly. I get four kills in like, I'd say in under 4 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. All right, but this is a voiceover, just so you know, guys. So yeah, so I'm just here at the place. I don't even know what to call this place. The place where Dusty Depot is and Salty Springs and what is it called? Retail Row is like in between. Right now, my whole team just died, as you saw. It's just kind of disappointing because they all left me. It was pretty much all right. They all left me to go to Greasy Grill, and this is where things got crazy. I was just minding my own business, trying to find some stuff. I shot this guy because, well, he was alone, or at least I thought he was alone. And so after I saw those two girls, I just said, yeah, let's get out of here. So I decided to just go on. I was about to kill her. I still do kill her, but I wasn't gonna kill her yet because I was gonna try to bait them. But it obviously didn't work. So yeah, and then I see this girl. I see the girl in the window. I'm like, oh, I shoot her from there. I tried jumping for some reason because I thought that would work. And this is like. But back to me, I never knew you could shoot through windows. So I was amazed, of course, and I don't know how that guy got knocked down instantly. So I'm hearing these footsteps, like, where are they coming from? And then I find out when I come back up, because there's that one girl's just camping in the corner, and, you know, minding her own business. And then she just dies because I shotgun her. Oh, if you guys didn't know, I wasn't using my mic at this point because I didn't want to. So yeah. I had a heal, so I didn't take that scar that's down there first because I'd rather heal. Oh, I'm doing a little dance because, I mean, I wanted to celebrate. Who doesn't want to celebrate when you just got a quad feed, bro? Alright, but I almost said, did I just combine butt and bro? Bruh. This is where I get the legendary scar. And then the sad thing is, I don't even win. I get 10th. So it's actually pretty sad because there's like two other teams. No, like maybe like three other teams, I don't know. So it's just me. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to bed. And I'm live streaming tomorrow at 3 o'clock. I forgot to tell you guys that. But please come if you're subscribed. Thank you, and goodbye.